the church and you had too much cleavage showing, one of the mothers would walk up to you and say, baby, you got too much showing. You couldn't come to church and have a split from Genesis to Revelation. They would say, baby, you need to change the way you're dressing. But nowadays, don't nobody want to say nothing. And that's why we got all these hoes and flues in church. I'm sorry, pastor. Am I all right? You gonna put me out? I'm okay. Okay, I'm just making sure. I know y'all don't like it. But let me tell you something. If you get offended when I say ho, you must be a ho. But if you get offended, use a ho. If you get offended when I say ho, you must be a ho. But if you get offended, use a ho. If you get offended when I say ho, you must be a ho. But if you get offended, use a ho. Offended when I say ho, you must be a ho. But if you get offended, use a ho. If you get offended when I say ho, you must be a ho. But if you get offended, use a ho.